Hi, how are you guys? Today I come again, all over again, with Powell Ledger. Powell Ledger, I told you before, when was that? Like maybe 1 week ago, I told you that Powell Ledger is gonna be huge to join ASAP. Okay, today I come with the news. It happened already like 1 day ago, or maybe a couple of days ago. The Australian government grant $8 million to the Power Layer platform, to the Power Layer chain. So what is Power Layer? Power Layer is gonna bring like electricity to the cryptocurrency. All right, so this is the good news. So what happened? You know, there is a political parties behind this coin. It have support from the Australian government. Why you will think that will happen to Power Ledger? Can you tell me? I mean, like a week ago, it was 3,038 satoshis. Today, Sunday, it's already on, how much it was like? 50. It went all the way up today, all the way, all the sky high to 5,200 satoshis. Now it's recovering a little bit and it's all the way back to 45. So I already made some profit today with Power Ledger. And I will hold, you know, I bought a 50-30, then I sell it to 51-20. Then I buy it back again to 50.01 and sell it back again to 51.20. And then I hold it and I went back to 4,500 satoshis. And I will hold it. That's it. I already made some play with Power Ledger and I will hold it. I will hold Power Ledger. Cause I know it's gonna sky high, it's gonna moon. I see Power Ledger in $1, not too far in the. I see in $1 in the near future. So guys, as I tell you, all the people who are subscribing to my channel, go ahead and buy today Power Ledger. It's still a good price. It will surge up. It will go all the way up. When I tell you guys by Power Ledger, it was at 3,300. Now it's in 45. It wasn't 5,200. You will see easily it will be in 800, 900, 1,000 satoshi. Go buy, man. Buy now. Believe me, this is a good coin. Even Superman talked this morning. Superman, the Australian guy, had talked about, you know, I admire this guy from Superman. I see all his videos and stuff like that. It's like I consider him as my professor. Any coin that he touches, most of them it goes up. And he's like behind Power Ledger. He said, "I will hold Power Ledger," and I agree with him. Power Ledger is one of the good coins today on the market. Why? Number one, because it gets support from the Australian government. $8 million or pound or whatever, and also it got there is a political party behind this coin. I believe it's gonna be good, man. So this is all the news that I have for today about Power Ledger. All my subscribers, I always want. It's not. Listen to me. My video is not about getting money on YouTube. You know, in YouTube you don't make nothing. You know, it's to have this community informed. You know, I am not new in cryptocurrency already. I have been in cryptocurrency maybe for 6 months already. So I am getting experience more and more and more. And my idea is from my heart, guys. Give you any advice that I can do, any advice I can give it to you, any coin that I'm subscribing, any coin that I am trying to make some profit about, I tell you guys. So all the people who are subscribing to my channel, this is my plan, that I will give you as much advice as I can. There is some haters out there talking, I don't know, I don't care, just delete these haters. There is haters everywhere, so it doesn't matter. But I am telling you guys, this powr legend is one of the kind. It's one of the kind. Jump now, and you will regret it later. So, let's make it count. I will not delete this video. Week ago, I told you, get into powr layer. This is my second video. It was a 3,300 satoshis. All right? Now, it's a 45. It went all the way to 52. So, I will make another video in the near future so you will see where powr layer is going to be. All right? So, guys, I hope you invest in this, and I hope for the best. And always, as I always says, I am not a financial advisor. You make your own study. You make your own decision if you want to join or not. I am not telling you, go ahead and join. I'm just telling you my point of view. I am telling you what I see, and what I see through the research that I do, all right? I believe it's good, maybe you believe it's not, all right? So you do whatever you want to do and never invest anything that you are willing to lose. You say, always invest something you are willing to lose. So if you invest 20 bucks, don't expect it to have 40 or 50 or 60. Expect it to lose it. That's the worst side. It doesn't mean it will happen, but there is a chance that will happen. All right, so just invest in whatever you feel that you can invest. All right, I am not a financial advisor. I just giving some advice about what I think. It's not meaning that you have to do it. All right, guys. So that's my opinion. That's my advice for today. And you guys have a good Sunday. Okay, guys. Thank you.